The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World's Championship!
Each individual, only razor sharp focus when this much is on the line. This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say? Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have at any cost. Vader avoids that one. These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass. Thunderous knee lift. Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Placed in the corner.
A hip press.
And a peel. Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just seeing their opponent like they're nothing.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Uh-oh.
He switches it back around. Turning the tables.
Oh man, check out this power.
Returning to the ring now. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Oh!
Oh, stomping away.
And Vader reverses it. And able to beat Vader to the punch. And he goes into the ring.
Beautiful chop block.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Ruthless chop block.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Oh, what a clothesline.
The champion into the cover.
Quick shoulder up.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Getting him into the corner. He's one step ahead there.
Oh my gosh!
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. What a shot!
That'll fillet your chest.
reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Vicious right forearm.
And able to beat Vader to the punch. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Yeah. And Vader reverses it.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
With authority! Thunderous champ's got the pin to retain. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
The human anatomy is not built to bend that way.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Display! My goodness! Oh!
Knew what was coming there!
Exchange of counters there. And responds with a counter of their own.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Hoisted up. Incredible power slam.
Sights set on the top rope.
Sooner perish than lose their title.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Shoulders up before two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Getting carried. I'm sure what they're thinking.
Someone call a dentist. Position.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Going for it again.
Mega driver.
The top one changes hands.
Cutter. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
This is complete.
I can't count anymore.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting. This could devolve into pure bedlam otherwise.
And able to beat Vader to the punch.
Beautiful shot block.
It's legal in this match.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious...
And he's taking this to the outside now. And well-timed maneuver there.
And I think, yeah.
And he tosses it back in now.
Beautiful chop block.
Down to Otis.
Is this really gonna happen?
Lucky. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and new World's Champion, Julie Morales.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.